Well then.
Let's see. So still, you know, I for example, right. All right. Well, see you.
Damn it! Hey. And again. Yeah.
All right.
Wait.
Wow. Oh.
Hmm.
Today, we're going over.
This is it.
Precisely.
What would you like? Thank you. What would you like? Here. Come on.
Huh? Okay. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. All right. Sounds good. Okay. All right, which one? How's that? That's what you're choosing. Change your mind? Do you like it? How's that? That one? You better not use it to pull a prank. All right. Sounds good. That's what your chip. Don't break it, okay? That one, you like it? That's what your chip. How's that? That one, you like it? Come again.
Yusuke, we still need to explain the basics to you, don't we?
Oh, you mean about the metaverse and the nav? Yeah, I guess that stuff is pretty important.
Please elaborate.
Okay, let's start from the beginning. First, the metaverse spots where we act as the Phantom Thieves are called palaces. Palaces are worlds that take form from someone's cognition, a materialization of their reality.
So do we each hold palaces within ourselves as well?
No, not just anyone will have one. It's primarily those with strong, distorted desires.
They basically gotta be criminals. Real bastards like Kamoshida or Madarame.
On the other hand, palaces can't exist within persona users. It's just impossible for them to form. Basically, your persona is the true feelings of your heart, which arise from accepting your inner shadow. Then, since you have full control over your emotions, there's no way your desires can get distorted.
So that's how it works.
Obviously. I knew that.
Oh yeah, and we use the Metaverse Nav app on our phones to get into that world.
It's actually pretty simple. Just say a person's name, location, and distortion, then you're in.
Location?
So like, Madarame's would be Shaq. Then his distortion is that he thinks it's a museum.
How do you know what their palace is going to look like if you've never set foot in it before?
That part's kinda like a quiz or something. It'll probably get pretty tricky from here on out, too.
I feel as though I have a good grasp on the basic concepts. If anything arises which I fail to understand, I'll rely on those more experienced than myself.
Yeah, I got you covered, newbie.
You should probably ask Morgana if you need anything.
Thinking back to Madarame, though, I can't believe he'd consider pressing charges.
Yes, I've never seen him show such anger before. He is most likely quite serious about that.
What should we do? There's no way we'll be able to win if that happens.
He likely won't act on that threat until the final day of the exhibit, June 5th. Simply put, I doubt he would be so foolish as to taint his name with a trial during his exhibition.
Alright, so we just gotta steal Madarame's heart by then?
There's no way we're gonna let him press charges. We'll show people who he really is.
Okay, let's go.
Oh yeah, we haven't decided on the new recruit's code name yet.
It has to be Kitsune, you know, with that Kitsune mask and everything.
Hell yeah, that really leaves an impression.
Are you talking about me?
What do you want your name over here to be?
I'd say Da Vinci.
Nope. Well, you've got that mask like An said. And there's that weird tail. All right, you're Aburage.
Very well.
He's agreed to it?
It's decided then. Aburage.
Nuh-uh, not happening. Do you have any ideas, Joker?
Oh, just keep it literal, huh? Sounds good to me.
What do you think, Fox?
It's acceptable.
It's set then. Let's go!
By the way, we should have Joker decide who our starting
lineup?
Yeah. Now that Fox has joined us, it'll be harder to move around. Considering how we've operated to this point, we should have 4 starters.
And I guess we always gotta have our leader with us, right?
Exactly. That's why we'll have...
And what should the backup do? Would it be best...
No. They should come in as well, but maintain a reasonable distance from the main group. In other words, the starting lineup is the first wave of our infiltration force. Well, we'll leave the team composition to you, Joker.
We've arrived.
Hey!
All right.
It's somewhere.
Oh!
Show me your true form!
Jesus, one in there.
Damn! Looking good, Panther! 2 bolts on the ground! Come who's
not
over
all.
Yet! Time for my persona! Not finish you!
Persona! I lend it!
Enemy down! Keep it going, Fox! Boom time! All enemies defeated!
We all did great,
just
huh?
What I'd expect from you, Joker.
Okay.
There's a strong shadow ahead. We should be careful.
Persona!
Go down!
They're all knocked down! That was incredible.
Let's go.
Incredible, Joker! This'll end it!
Alright, level up.
A new move? Awesome!
Alright.
They were too weak to bother with.
What is this?
Listen up! What? They took us by surprise. These 3 are weak, but be careful. this.
Zoro! It's almost scary how good I am.
I appreciate it.
Thank you! We're on the defensive.
Persona!
Watch out! Persona! Carmen! Wipe the map! You're still gorgeous, Panther. Let's do this!
Let's go. Go in, Lord. Last one.
Enemy down. Keep it going, Fox.
Here.
Nice. An item that was worth all that talking.
How's that?
Nice work, team.
All right. I'll reveal your true form. Let's go!
The first move is ours!
Takes for me.
I can feel it.
There's a treasure chest.
There's a dangerous one up ahead.
Hey.
Yes!
It looks like...
Joker! A treasure chest! Let's open it!
Hey, there's a strong-looking one over there. We've seen that kind before.
His stance conveys the notion that he is no ordinary foe.
I think the control room's behind him. He's probably guarding it to make sure nobody gets too close. However, we'll need to disarm the security if we want to ensure we have a safe infiltration route. Forcing our way through seems to be our only option. Hey, are you...
Hmm? Who are you? Well, that won't be the case here. Persona! Goemon, strike!
Oh, nice one, Fox!
Get them!
Not over yet! Part 4, land on the back! I missed? Really?
Persona! Go down!
How dare you! Real?
like I was tough. I guess that's just par for the course in a palace.
It really was on a totally different level from the other enemies, though.
He dropped some sort of card.
What's this for? I've never seen anything like it.
Ain't it just some kind of loot? Come on, let's get back to exploring.
I don't know.
Show me your true form!
Alright! The first move is ours!
We need to finish it.
Let's go!
Go ahead, Mom!
Nice one, Fox!
It's up to you.
Not sure. Over yet!
Persona!
There!
It's time. Something else.
Joker took one out! Alright!
You're joking, right? Want it?
Great, huh?
A spectacular victory!
A new move? Awesome!
Okay.
After that, are you? Don't fall behind.
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours. I'll finish you. Persona! Go!
This is my other self. Someone finish it.
Persona!
There!
We're all knocked down!
Let's go!
That was incredible, Joker!
Okay, guys, let's do it!
Damn it! I don't have much health left!
Oh, that's a big
much
help!
Thanks!
Persona! Hey!
Persona!
You got him on the ground!
Everyone, with me!
Okay.
All right, we beat him! Let's go, Joker!
Amazing!
How foolish.
Hey.
I should have known.
I can see it.
This feels...
I should write something.